He rode for miles until the orange sun began to set. Joe Scar was his name, in case you hadn't heard of him. He tied his team to the ship's eye so he could clearly see. On his entrance, he was right at the bar.